He was a famous drunken man out of Chicago way.
On the way.
He had a blues style that no one else could play.
On the way.
He was a tambo alone unless the bass and guitar was playing with him. And the company jumps beneath his family. He's the boogie 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 boy.
The penny just dropped.